Hello YouTube, hello Twitch. Welcome to part 11 of Super Mario 64 Co-op Deluxe Star Road Romhack with Raj. Hey Raj.
Yo.
We are at 105 out of 130 stars. Let's see what we can do tonight. That one over there. I think we're done with this one. Oh, bitch. Get out of here. Oh, wait. This is Bowser. Maybe this is over there.
Wait, what are we looking for?
World 15? Is it the Piper one? Or did we finish that one?
No, it's the UFO.
Okay, yeah, that's right. Oh yeah.
Follow
the glittering path. Alright, I don't see anything glittering, so I give up. That's it. I guess I'm done. Alright, good night guys, thanks for watching.
Awesome.
Got the coins, awesome. Such a frustrating map.
Yeah, I just aim to always step on him.
You can't even get the bubble out. Yahoo! Yahoo! Yahoo!
I forgot what it was, but it's not important. Oh yeah, that's lied. We got that star already.
Oh, dumbass. Ah. I didn't need to be running that fast.
You wanna die if you're free. Bowling balls up here?
Yeah. I made too hard of a turn to the left and fell right off the path. If you can get to that point on the end there. Oh, interesting.
Hold on.
Do you want to die?
Yep.
Got it. Try not to die if it's not too bad to get up, because it's such a pain in the ass to get back here. Yeah, I agree. That's pretty far away. Interesting. Okay. We'll use some platforming. So this seems like it might be one of the toughest parts, but maybe not. If we can get to the... Here, let me get in the shop. Let me try this. Oh, shit. I was trying to land on the... Right in front of the wall.
Want to try again?
No, you can take a turn. I'm good thinking for a second. Oh shit. Yeah, maybe that's the best way. I wonder. That okay. Shot, or if I should try my thing again. I'll give my way one more go. Hopefully I land or jump in more of a straight line.
Wait for me.
Yeah, I'm not doing it yet. I'm practicing my running. Trying to run a straight line. Okay, that's not a good way to go, for sure. I don't know what purpose that's for. Alright, box. Kill me, box. Take my life away. I feel like that's easier than getting hit 8 times.
Perfect.
Hello. Embrace me. Oh, or just run into me twice. Hey. 4 damage. Hell yeah. Do that again. Oh, almost. Oh. I have to wait. That was better. Damn. Surely you could balance on this, right? Guys, what's up? I'm trying to be one of you.
I think the spiders hit you for 2.
Accept me. Sir, unless you're away or something.
Well, I'm here.
Go for it. Okay, so you get to zero.
You want me to go?
Okay. Sure. Wait, did you ask if I'm going? Sorry, I'm going.
Yeah, you go. You go.
That's a fire one. Fuck. I would like to wait for you. Because the chances of me falling off are much higher on this one. This is definitely a fire one. Oh shit! Get boxed, bitch. or whatever your chosen method is. Alright. At least you end up here. Ready to get burned, bitch. No, I'm not gonna attempt to fail. I was gonna be like, let me run up and see if it is fire. It's definitely fire. I don't know why I'm attempting.
It's absolutely fire.
I backed up. Removing myself from temptation.
Alright, 1 second.
Have a first go at this, or shall I?
I'll go.
Shouldn't be too bad if you keep going. Yeah, the platform absorbed the fire. Oh no! Nice save, though I don't know if that was a good idea. You probably should have taken that damage.
Yeah.
My turn. Next.
Well, actually, that was stupid of me. When I got to the next platform, I should have made you come to me. So if you failed, you would automatically start at the next one, yeah.
Man, that was stupid. That was really bad.
Go for it. Yep, yep, yep.
Hey.
Perfect. Alright, stay there.
Whoa, you, my, you are going down on my screen. Spiders are like, what the fuck are you guys doing?
Oh yeah, you're bugged on my screen too.
I will wait here because there's a guy that can knock us off. There are two guys that can knock us off this path.
Okay.
Alright, well at least you have a full complement of lives when you come back. Which will be nice and short, because I don't think you'll need to. I don't think you'll need all those lives, so. I think it's okay. Yeah, it would be nice to have them, just in case we fuck up enough times.
Yeah, maybe I'll use two of my lives, then you use yours.
I mean, I'm okay going for that. It doesn't matter to me.
Well, just as trying to save the respawn. Because you still have a life, so you still.
Yeah, I can. I
want
to
go ahead. I just need momentum, I think.
Drop Puppet, or is it a Trouble John situation?
Probably time triple jump.
Yeah, I don't think we have to worry about those lines. Unless we're dumbass. Here to the left or right, something. Dive. I thought that would be enough. Damn.
No. Yeah, give it a few. Hold on a second. Stay there.
Oh.
Yep, thought that was gonna happen. One second. What am I scheming?
If I go the furthest that I can without sliding down. That would be this one right here. But we are gonna try that one.
Oh, I
cannot. I can't stand any higher than this.
No. So there's no like shell or anything?
Oh. Shit, is that what the box is? Wait, no. No way. No fucking way. Don't tell me that you can box the shell. Okay. I would have been fucking pissed. Well, we can try to eat.
No.
If you are going to try it, this is the perfect spot. Do you want try like diving?
No. It won't work. Gotcha. It's too far.
I'll try to stay on the left.
Yeah. We're missing something.
I know, right?
Look this shit up. We're missing something.
Follow the glittering
path. Follow the glittering path.
Oh my god. You can make it with that kind of timing? Holy shit. Wait, why isn't night time in this room? They start the triple jump later than we can start it, and they still made it up with a triple jump. So, we probably just are trying to jump too early. That's all it was. Holy shit. I was like, they're doing exactly what we're doing, but later. Okay. Great.
Climb through the machinery.
Still have to do red coins, too. Or what started did we get?
Fuck off.
There's no way to go over the acid in here before. Is there now? Oh, yes.
Yep.
Awesome. Oh, fuck. Okay. Well, let me follow you that way then.
Well, like, it's a thing. I love how he's so much trouble for you. I don't know why.
I didn't realize he moved so fast until now.
Oh yeah.
I mean, I avoided him like last time, so it's fine. I'm doing better.
Hopefully. Alright, that just messed me up. Did you see what happened? The block is not solid. I grabbed onto the middle of the block.
Oh, it's not as wide as it appears.
it wasn't when I just grabbed it. I saw it on your stream too.
For a long
time. So it wasn't just my gameplay, it was yours too.
I didn't notice. I wasn't paying that close of attention. But understood. Okay, so it's worth long jumping to the center.
Oh shit.
What's going on? Oh. Hey.
I thought I went through. Yep. See?
Oh! That was definitely my bad. Should I go again so I can use that lives?
No. Let me see if I can go through. Fucking platform.
Damn.
There's no space to reset yourself.
Yeah, I see that. Might as well grab the ledge. Damn.
Alright, well, you reset first.
Sir.
Well, open the door and see if the star is there. And if it's not there, maybe I die.
Okay.
It is not there.
Wait. Is there... I think he could go on the edge and not get hit.
You can. Yep. Long jump.
It's gonna take a little effort, silly, but I could probably do it. It doesn't seem too much danger. It's just platforming, it seems like.
Alright. I'm gonna try to get across, and if I can't, I'll reset and try to meet you there.
I think I'll be okay, so I'm gonna keep going for now.
Yeah.
Just gotta be patient. Look, I'm tired.
Yeah.
And this is my only attempt, so I have to make it, but there's no random flying enemies. It's just a matter of timing. So I can do it.
Yeah, it's just fall damage you need to worry about. Ground pound if you can.
I don't think I need to. I'm gonna try to not have to cause myself to worry about that.
Try not to get all those coins either.
Yes! Boom.
Nice. Oh, is it? Wait, look to the right.
I saw a door over there.
I think we went in there, because I made that jump last time, but check.
Definitely it. Oh god. I'm I'm trying to. Okay, I'm coming across. I'm try to work on the right if I can. I'll stay back, but I'll take the right.
I fell.
I got the right. I'll leave it to you. I'll be back up.
Oh shit! Don't die.
I will try.
Yeah, he pushes you, so don't go behind him.
Got it. Yes, don't fall. Nice. Don't fall. Yes. Yahoo! Oh my goodness. That's a relief. That could have gone a lot worse.
Yes, good job.
Alright, finally, star 5. Red coins, okay. Okay, fair enough. It's been a while since we did any coins, so yep, any red coins are coming. That guy's freaking red thing on the top of his head. Fucking red coat. Oh my god. Fuck that guy. Shit. Wasted my time getting up there.
Is there other red coins down here? Any down here? Oh, what the fuck? Did you see that? It spit me at the level so hard that it spit me straight off. Bullshit.
Oh yeah, there definitely is a coin right down there in the box. In the box. Fuck the box. I would love to have insurance in this level in case I can.
Yeah, I'll try. Damn, that's hard.
Probably gotta land in the right spot, then jump and dive to the right. That's my guess. I don't know. But I have good timing. I wonder if I could jump across on top of this floating ring here and get up there.
Probably. Cause that's a hard floating ring. I used to hit it all the time.
I could try. It wouldn't be the worst thing to reset my life, so maybe I'll try it. Hey, I'm up. Got it.
Six, though, and you gotta go back up for 7. Where's 8?
Yeah, 7 is with the box up there. Yeah. I have no idea where 8 is. But yeah, 7 is gonna be a pain in the ass, so. I'll try it. And hope I don't die. 8 might be underground.
I was just there, though.
I don't remember. There was a lot of underground. Alright. Oh, I didn't hit that. Oh yeah, where can we go with that? Let's see. Oh, hello. Oh, good luck. Get the coin. I'll get it if he's busy.
Go in.
I had a series of missed jumps, but I made it up. Okay, great. 7.
From up there, can you see anything?
The outside glitch, right? Oh, it might be in the crater over there. Oh shit! It might be in the crater on the top over there, but I'm not sure. I'm gonna see it. Or over there. Cause it said red coins in the crater. So that's the title of the mission, so I'm looking at craters. So if you can get to the cannon again. Oh wait, never mind. I see it. It's up here. Gotta go up the glittering road. It's up here. Got it.
In the cage.
Yahoo!
a pipe in there now. No, in the previous room.
Oh, should we go back up?
I don't know, we have to find a pipe now. You asshole. Oh, let me check what's over here. Oh, just the hands.
Okay.
Where would there be a pipe? Well, I guess let's check here, and that knocks out everywhere in the fucking machine, right? I think I'm actually, like... an idiot. Check out up. We checked out down, it wasn't there, so I'm checking out up. You bitch. Nice shot.
Thanks. No!
Where the hell is there a pipe?
You're fucking kidding me. You're fucking kidding. We never would have found this. I looked it up. We never would have found this. This is bullshit.
Where is it?
It is down. Come with me, sir, and enjoy the suffering with me. This is fucking bullshit. Hey, see on my screen right there?
I see it.
There's the pipe. There's the fucking pipe. I'm glad I decided to look it up, because that would have taken us forever to find it. Oh, I got the life. Anyway, good luck. Good luck. Oh.
You should distract him while I jump. Where I could distract him while you jump.
I should not get killed, at least. Okay, how about this?
Here, jump me up there. Just jump me up there. Come this way. Go for it. I'm keeping him busy. Oh wait, hold on. Good. Not the right one.
Hey, good job. Now we have to find Core 60. Maybe there's four Bowsers. We should just do Bowser.
Where is Bowser?
It's the castle. This way.
We did that already.
Did we? Oh.
Didn't we?
It's just a special stage.
Don't die. Oh, fuck.
Yahoo! Yahoo! Yahoo!
Yeah, I wanted to get to the end, so I knew if we got there or not. Pit start? What is it? Yoshi.
Seems just like a special stage, so.
Yahoo!
I don't remember if we finished this though.
Yahoo!
I'll take the plunge this time.
Okay. Just make sure it's not your last life.
It is.
Come on!
Damn. Hey, we'll both have 4 lives. Or, well, one of us will die. But otherwise. Yahoo! I guess we're back to 1 being the last life instead of 0. Gotta go in this hole.
I don't think we did.
I'll be honest, I don't remember a lot of this.
Hold on. I do. I remember all of this. I'll tell you when I don't remember anymore.
I definitely remember this wall.
Oh, remember we couldn't get past this? I think I eventually did. Give it a shot. Oh, I had it.
Fuck. Jump? I don't think I did, but whatever I did worked. The timing. Yahoo! Yahoo! Yahoo!
Yahoo! Oh yeah. Where are you?
The other platform, not this one.
Oh. Oh, we went up that other platform, but we never finished it. We never went this side. You're in danger, say something.
I'm fine, I'm just observing.
Dead.
Waiting. This is a safe platform.
Alright, no. Go ahead. You go ahead. Go ahead. Make some progress. I'll be back.
You want me to come too?
Yeah, see what progress you can make. I also appreciate you joining me exactly where I am. That works.
Alright, I'm coming. Well, I'm waiting for you to get on stable platform first. Good?
Think so.
A little much, huh? Nice. Nice.
Interesting. No star sequence. Oh, so that was the actual main boss. So you still need to find 20 stars? Oh my god. That's crazy.
Huh. Wait, but the door is closed.
Oh, what the fuck? Toad? the fuck, dude? Let's punch him. Oh, is that what we have to do? Let's get to another area. Oh, what the fuck? That's awesome. Wow. Amazing.
We'll see if there's another star there.
Oh, there's a golden bunny up. Oh, hey, fuck you.
Oh, talk to the golden bunny, because there's a star. There's a golden bunny in here.
Get off my roof, you're too heavy to break it. Okay, so I'll get off.
Yes, ground pound.
Oh. Really? Oh, I fell off. Let's go back up. No. Where am I ground pounding?
Never mind.
At 120, then we need to look up. Here. Oh, look at that, there's a star in the sky.
Where are you?
I seem to be on the same island as you, though. We don't seem to be aware of each other's existence.
Bad. What's the name of this hack?
Star Road.
There is only 15.
Hey, why did the description say 130?
So there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. There's 6 hidden stars.
We have 6.
Mushroom Mountain Town?
Check our stars anymore. Oh, how are you there? Oh,
you have to talk to the princess.
Oh, you have to save and quit. You have to start. You're in the princess's world. That's why we couldn't see each other.
Okay. So we have 6. That's it? 111?
Yeah.
Fifteen courses and 6 secret stars.
Wait, 6 secret stars?
Yeah.
So for secret stars, Mushroom Mountain Town, the Princess's Secret Guide. Points, 68 stars, 3. So there's multiple stars for each. Where?
Over there.
The one. Game is loading. Oh, interesting.
How do you get over there? It looks like a shell. Well, either way, it is quite late, so it's probably a good stopping point, but I don't know if it's worth, I wonder if it's worth playing this game again, like, what's the deal here?
I don't know.
I'm gonna try to jump. Nope, not like that.
So Starleap Starleap Tower Grounds has 2 stars.
I made it. Talk to me, Toad. Yes, give me a star, bitch. Oh yeah! You bet. Hell yeah.
Yeah, we're just missing a lot of secret stars.
Oh, I got one. there's a cannon here that I can't get without you. This might be a co-op only cannon. Alright, this will be our last hurrah for tonight. See if we can get over here. Oh. Oh no.
Well then.
So I jumped from that level, not from the top of the UFO, so I made it from there. That sucks. I didn't realize that was your last life. Oh, that sucks. But yeah, I guess you have to jump before the slope drops to that point.
Yeah, no, after this, I would consider this game done, too.
Yeah, I mean, it was that much effort to find 8 more stars.
Yeah, I don't have any desire to 100% fucking Romhack.
On the other hand, I wouldn't be opposed to starting the next one, but yeah, I think I'm done with this one. Oh, I didn't realize how close I was to falling.
I can make it up here.
The question is, where can you go with that? I can't make that up there. Make it up there on my own. Yeah, I tried.
You want to shoot yourself out somewhere. Have fun.
Oh.